I think that your life is different. And even if you take a vacation, you never really take a vacation. And I think that you still worry because there are always these little things. And my biggest worry is if something ever happens, I just want to make sure that Patrick is taken care of. And so it's like there's always that little thing in the back of your mind that just never quite leaves you.